Today, we'll take a look at how you can instantly make all your royalty-free music and sound effects available and ready to use in Final Cut Pro without having to import any of the audio files. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge and welcome back to my channel. Personally, I use Epidemic Sound for background music and sound effects for most of my videos. What I like about it is besides already having a huge library of music, new stuff is constantly being added. So about once a week, I like to browse through their music catalog, download the songs I like and might use for my videos, and put them all in a royalty-free music folder I have on my computer. In this video, we'll take a look at how we can make this royalty-free music folder available in the Final Cut Pro sound effects browser so you can easily try these songs out in your videos and see if they're a good fit. The great thing about this method is anytime you add more songs to this folder, they're instantly available for use in Final Cut Pro. First thing we need to do is either make a new folder or use an existing folder that stores all of our royalty-free audio. Inside this folder, we can make subfolders to help organize the music, so you can have one folder for music, one for sound effects, and so on. After downloading your royalty-free audio, you can place it all inside this folder so it's all stored in the same place. To make your royalty-free music folder show up in Final Cut Pro, it has to be placed inside the Final Cut Pro sound effects folder in the system library. To get to this folder, open Finder, select your system drive, then Library, Audio, Apple Loops, Apple, and finally Final Cut Pro sound effects. Now, when you want to add more songs to this folder, you don't want to have to go dig around to find it, so first thing we need to do is make a shortcut to this music folder and place that in here. Right-click on the music folder you made earlier and select Make Alias. Drag this alias folder into your Final Cut Pro sound effects folder, and if you want, you can remove the alias from the folder name. Close your Finder window. You can now move your music folder to wherever you want to store it on your computer. Now, to get your royalty-free music in Final Cut Pro, select your audio browser and click on Sound Effects. When you open the drop-down menu above the search bar, you'll see your new folder here. Selecting it will reveal all your royalty-free music, complete with a waveform you can skim and preview, all organized in the same folder structure as your music folder. The best part of this is if you download new music, you can just add it to your music folder without having to go into the system library. Since the folder in the system library is a shortcut to this folder, any audio files you place in it will be available in Final Cut Pro. After adding your new tracks to your folder, quit and restart Final Cut Pro. The new tracks you just added will be ready for use in the sound effects browser. You can now preview your music tracks by hitting the play button and easily add them to your project. Having all your music right in Final Cut Pro makes it much easier to try out different tracks and see what works best in your video. Way faster than having to import music every time. And if you're looking for a place to get awesome royalty-free music and sound effects, make sure to check out Epidemic Sound. If you click on the link in the video description, you can try it free for 30 days to see if you like it. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button, and if you haven't yet, please subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you back here next week.